Hello YouTube. So how's the day today? Today I'll be talking to you about this topic about about sound. What is sound? Can anyone tell what is the basis of sound? Or what is sound? Let's ponder on that. So sound is something when you speak or when you hear music, you hear the vibration, right? Of the sound, basically. That's the reason why you can make sense out of it, or you can it might be random sounds, or it might be something which you like music. For example, it might be catching, so those are the sounds, basically. Those are called sounds. But sounds which are arranged in a certain particular way, that forms, goes more to music, right? So sounds can be anything. Sound is just in its fundamental way. What is sound? Sound is just a vibration of particles or waves. The movement of particular waves, that is sound. So you might have seen this experiment where different sound frequencies produce different patterns of sand. So that's something beautiful. That is that's how nature organizes itself. So sound is something very fundamental. So if you look into that. One more example where sound is beautiful is when certain types of music, the classical music or Sarigama Padanisa, the Indian music. So these musics have a certain impact to our system. So they actually make it more conducive and more it adds to your health, these sounds. Sounds is a large topic of study. It's not something simple as we think it is. There's a lot to it. We have barely touched the surface of it. So there's a lot of things to know about sound. If you look into the universe, every object generates sound. There's a certain vibration to it. If you look at any object, chair, table, it has a form. So anything which has a form has a certain vibration, right? I might not be making sense, because if you observe closely in the atom, close to the atom, what does the atom consist of? Electrons. So electrons, today modern physics is telling us that electrons do not stay in the same place, and they are in constant fluctuations. So the quantum fluctuations happen. So they are this form of a vibration. So anything has a form and sound attached to it. This is what the experiment tells. So what we can say is the entire universe is a play of sounds. In other words. But the sounds which are not perceivable through the ears. So there's a lot to learn, basically, on sounds. It's a huge topic of research. And certain sounds can be linked to light. So that is also there. Alright, so this is my views on sounds and physics behind it. Hope you like my video. Thank you for watching.